Hey, Stun. I'm sorry I'm late, dude. I'm sorry I'm late. I had some family over for the first time in like months, and I really miss hanging out with them, so I was hanging out with them for a little bit. But I thank you very much for waiting, man. I appreciate it. I hope you're doing well, man. Is everything good on your side of the world? Your section of the world? Hello, Crab. What up, dude? Your section is 2 hours away. Yeah, but you know, different section. It could be totally different. I don't know. All I want to know is how you're doing, buddy. Crab, what grappling hook? Texas is reopening. Nice. Dude, we're finally allowed to have visitors in back where I am. Except it can only be one family at a time. But still, that's pretty good. I'm actually a little bit late to stream today because of that. I had family over and I missed hanging out with my family. Oh damn, Stun. Stay safe, man. Be careful, dude. So I was gonna play Dogma today, but I really feel like just chilling out with you guys, honestly. And Dogma is more of a hype game. It gets me way too excited. So I'm just gonna play Oblivion today. And then I'll jump back into some Dogma tomorrow. I'm sorry if I let you down, Crab. I'm sorry if I let anybody down. Chat. Did we get disintegrate armor? We did, but we got disintegrate armor, but we are not able to make it into a spell yet, and that makes me very sad. So we're gonna have to figure out how to do that today. My only goal today is to finish Thieves Guild and figure out how to do that armor stealing that you guys were talking about last time. Quote 47. I don't know about everybody else, but when I see quote 47, I genuinely feel that, man. I genuinely feel that. Alright, you guys, I'm gonna run to the kitchen real quick. I'm gonna grab my bottle of water and I'm gonna come back, and then we're gonna start playing games. Back in just a moment. Alright guys, it's game time. You'd be the strongest character in Fairy Tail. Hey, that's all I ever wanted, man. If my stream was a guild in Fairy Tail, we would be the strongest guild, Stun. if my stream was a pirate crew in One Piece, we would be the strongest crew, dude. Alright, what do we got going on here? Perfect. Perfect, perfect. Except for the fact that my screen is black. Oopsies. Man, I always like second guess myself. I'm 100% sure that I pinged Discord, but also feel like I haven't pinged Discord. You got 10k now? When are you going to use it, Stunning? When are you going to use it, man? Are you saving it just for the perfect moment? The perfect moment to fuck me over? I'm going to be in the middle of doing something, and then you're going to be like, hey, dude, you can't heal now, smile. And then I'm just going to die for 15 minutes straight. Yeah, I've, uh-oh. Did my game just crash? Oh, no, you didn't. Crab, tell me about this grappling hook, dude. Dude, I don't know bots, dude. There've been people trying to get me to make a bot for, what's it called? A bot for Discord for ages now. Not trying to get me, but suggesting. And it's just not. So yeah, crap. At the end of last stream, we made this place, and it's pretty. I don't know if you saw that. This kind of middle area is pretty, but there's like still a creepy thingo. You press the button, it collides with the thing in front of you, it moves you to the thing, and it holds you there until you press the button again. Yeah, but that's awesome, dude. What does it look like? Like, can you see, like, a hook? Or is it just, like, is it just like a square or a triangle or something at the moment that just flies through the air? Hey, Narciss, welcome back, dude. Is to build aim. So, how does it work now? Just whichever way your character's facing, it just shoots out in that direction. Narcissist, welcome, dude. Narcissist, I'm sorry that I'm a little bit late. Not even a model for it. Okay. But still, that's really cool. And it's working as intended, I'm assuming. This is where you can cure vampirism. So this is the easy way we could have cured vampirism, but we did the actual quest this time. Like a big boy. It's working as expected. Very good. Very good. I forget how to get out of here. I'm lost, you guys. Oh, here. So, once we're finished, since you guys are the first ones, yes, very good. Narcissist. Have you been keeping up with your exercise, buddy? Yes. Very good. Sorry, that was pretty bad. But anyway. I mean, to me, who doesn't know anything about it, it's pretty damn exciting. Like, you've done... Dude, even getting a model that moves is a million times more than what I can do. So, hey. I respect that. It's proof of concept making arm things do unique things. Good. Like, that's really good. Let me do a few reps right now. Narcissist, I'm proud of you, man. Proud of you. What are you doing? Reps of what? Let me think. Ah, yes. Since you guys decided to show up within the first 5 minutes, and I really appreciate that, if anybody has a quest line that they want to see completed, after Dark Brotherhood, tell me, and I'll do that next. Is that my horse?
I suppose I have a moment. What is it?
Oh, no, this is my horse. Man, I thought she stole Shadowmere, chat. Shadowmere has sick eyes. Like, as in, like, he looks sick. Hold on, my game is really loud. Okay. Okay. Very good. Wait a second. What am I here for again? Do I need to be in the town or on the outside wall of the town? Oh, it's in the town. I remember now. She lost her husband many years ago. It feels bad for the Countess, chat.
Have pity on an old war veteran.
If you get the urge to add a net gun, I have the interface to do that. Holy shit, dude. There's so many things now. Is this the place? Hello? Have super fan follow you around. I mean, come on, that's not challenge. That's annoying, but not challenge. Oh yeah, we have to wait here. Hello? Conversation too big brain. Dude, we're talking about, honestly, narcissist, if it's actually too difficult for you to understand, like legitimately, that's fine. The reason is because it's probably too big for me to, like, I understand what, but I don't understand the how, which I feel like there's a lot of people who will probably argue that not understanding the how doesn't mean means that you don't understand the what, but hey, you know, that's just the way it is. How long do I have to wait at this barrel for? Use! Am I supposed to confront you? I see you.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do anything wrong. It was the robed man. He...
No, that's the worst challenge in the world, stunning.
Things in the barrel. I don't know his name, and his face was in shadow. He called to me yesterday as I walked by the lighthouse. I think he lives there.
Okay.
Or he did, anyway. He told me he was leaving Anvil. I'm sorry, but that's all I know.
Not understanding the is the worst. Wait, what? Tell me about the lighthouse. Tell me now!
It's just outside the city walls. I think the robed man has lived there for quite some time. In
no, but Crab, that's cellar. Not something that can be done in 15 minutes.
I don't know what goes on down there, but there's a horrible smell coming from underneath that door. It's like...
Don't understand, Gachi base. Unless...
Listen, that's all I know, really. Maybe Ulfgar Fogeye can tell you more.
He's that would be the worst.
And probably rented out the cellar. Talk to Ulfgar. He's sure to have the key to the cellar. You know, if you want to get down there. Now, please, just let me go.
Gotta get up to get down, chat. Leave and never return.
Just leave me alone.
Leave or I'll punch you.
I don't want no trouble.
Wait, didn't I murder him last time? No money? How dare you not leave me any money? That's better. That's much better, chat. 527 gold. Looks like he was trying to steal my gold, bro. No one just walks away with my gold. It's mine. That's why it's called mine. Because it's mine. Challenge run. Reach the top of the Let It Die Tower. Dude. Man, when am I going to return to that game? Teabag. He's too far away. I'm sorry, Stun. Next time. Next time I stab someone in the ass and murder them in cold blood, I'll teabag them. No problem.
Stop!
Oh, yeah? What are you going to do about it? Nerd. Yeah. Murdering someone for 500 gold, was it worth it, chat? Was it worth it, considering the fact that, for me... I've got hallways to crawl through. True. Chat, by the time... Was killing the guy really worth it? Because think about it, right? He gave me 527 gold, right? My bounty is 1,000. Which means to pay off my bounty, it's going to cost me 500. So all I really gained was 27 gold. Not sure if worth it. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me. Oh, whoops. This is not the right way. Excuse me. The laptop's crap. Feels bad, man.
Stop!
Stop right there! Listen, you got nothing on me, bro. I will parry your weapon away, dude. Whoop! Oh my god. Somebody was living up here. In the lighthouse. You! Talk to- Wait, what? He disappeared. None. Excuse me, sir. This is none of your business, man. Where'd he go, chat? Hello? Hello? Where the hell did he go? What? What the hell? He's getting away! Chase him! Chat, is it just me? Do we need some Benny Hill music right now? He's up here somewhere! Chat! Oh no, he went back down just now. Found you!
Well now, what might you want?
To not get killed by the guards. The key to the cellar. Now!
What? What's the meaning of this?
Oh, murder.
What's going on here? I don't want no trouble. Here, take the damn key.
Thank you for your cooperation. I've attained the key to the Anvil Lighthouse cellar, where the traitor has been living. I must now unlock the cellar door and proceed down. I may continue the investigation. My weapon fell to the floor. What will I do now? I'll use my fist instead of picking it back up. Yeah, that would be the smart thing, you know what I'm saying? Like, why would you ever use a weapon when you can just beat the shit out of people with your fists? Chat, we're RPing with this torch, by the way. I wonder if you can just lockpick the cellar door from the start. A puppy. Dog. Rest in peace, dog. I've gained entry to the Anvil Lighthouse cellar. Now, I must search the cellar for some clue to the Dark Brotherhood's traitor's identity or motives. This is the part where you bleed to death. I think I skipped. Rest in peace, unknown victim. This is the part where you fall down and bleed to death. A torch. I'm glad that torch is worth zero weight, chat. Because that can't help but pick up things. Let me inside. Doggy? Oh, you're crazy, doggy. Okay, later, dog. No. Unknown victim. Money? Don't mind if I do. Oh yeah, the Monka Giga head. Why did I pick the head up, chat? That's my question. Oh, this dog has money. Six, 22 pages? Oh my god. It's all right, mother. It's almost over. I'm close. So very close. No, wait. That's the voice that I'm doing for every character. Hold on. No, it's just Monka Giga. It's all right, mother. It's almost over. I'm close. So very close. And how long have we struggled? How long have we waited? Too long, I know. But it's almost over, I promise. Kill him. 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 Mommy. Mommy, as you lie in the dark, man comes to make you die. My daddy's hands are red with guilt because he killed the life we built. I hate it! All this lying. All this pretending. Sithis and the five tenants be damned. How long do I have to live by their rules? How long before I get my chance? I saw Lucian Lashes yesterday. He was in the sanctuary talking with Ochiva. He was right there, so close I could have severed his spine in less than a heartbeat. Oh, mother, never before have I had to exercise such self-control. What sickeningly ironic is that it was the Dark Brotherhood's discipline that allowed me to restrain myself. I've never been part of their family for so long as it's part of me, whether I like it or not. And in all the time I've fooled them all, they see me as a fellow member of the Brother. A trusted family member. Someday soon, I will learn the truth of the Night Mother, and when I do, I will use that trust to get close to her. Close enough so that I may rend the head from her body, just as Lucian Lachance did to you so long ago. Why is his voice Stan Lee? Holy shit, it is. I don't know.
Damn it, mother. Damn it, mother. Why did it have to be this way? Murray was so beautiful. She was perfect in so many ways. Why couldn't she handle the truth? Why couldn't she realize family didn't really love her? She was a murderer like the rest of us, paid to kill in the name of Sithis. I really thought we could be together. Make a real family with real love, but she told me she could never accept your place in my life. For now, she's gone. She didn't deserve to live after the horrible things I said to you. What she said to you, I never should have told her, I know. I'm so sorry. It will never happen again, and the others will never find her, don't worry. There's nothing left of her to find.
Alright, chat, my voice is kind of... Holy shit. I hope you guys enjoyed that. I'll read the rest next time. My voice is sore now. Chat, I like voice acting, but I'm not very good at it. I'm sorry. Read us all the storybooks I have. Oh god, that's a lot of reading, dude. We'll just have a reading stream. Wait, if you guys actually want me to read the rest of it, I will. I've discovered the traitor's diary. He has been in the Dark Brotherhood for years and is now a member of the Black Hand. His goal is revenge against Lucien Lachance and all of the Brotherhood for the murder of his mother when he was a child. And he actually plans on killing the Night Mother. I must return to Lucien Lachance at once and at the farm called Apple Watch and give him this information. You know what, Crab? I was doing it. Until you mentioned Stan Lee, and then when you mentioned Stan Lee, I was like, shit, he's right. And I couldn't do it anymore. All I wanted to do was create a different voice than what I do for everything else. You know what I mean? Because I do the same voice for, like, everything. Ah, what the fuck? Who told you? Who let you in here? Don't be sorry, dude. It's fine. I'm just sorry if you guys were actually enjoying it. I was doing good. I believe you, Crab. Friends don't lie to friends, that's why I believe you. Once I started doing it, I realized that I was saying the words kill him, The exact same way that I did the first time. When I first read the start of that book. That is a good book to read, to be fair. Like, it's pretty cool. Going to Apple Watch. Going to Apple Watch. Well, in that case, Crab, I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed what... We actually got through, like, half of it.
Silencer, at last you've arrived. Fear not, for the crisis that has threatened the Dark Brotherhood has finally come to an end.
Hey, Crab. I was actually thinking about this the other day.
As you can see, we have dealt with the betrayer, Lucien Lachance. No longer will you serve as his puppet.
Hold on, I'll tell you in a second. It's getting a little bit warm. I might need to take my hoodie off in a minute. For some reason,
and use you to do his dirty work. But now minus 50
feels bad.
I bestow upon you the title of speaker. You will take Lucien Lachance's place on the Black Hand. Welcome. As you know, the Black Hand is now in a state of disarray.
Wait, what?
Lachance,
oh yeah, right.
To kill us off. We five, including you,
I don't trust you.
Are now all that remain. Even worse, you killed the listener. The Black Hand without a listener is like a hand with no thumb.
I'll be the listener.
Even the listener's successor is dead. So, we have no choice but to invoke an ancient ritual.
I'll tell you my thoughts in a minute, Crab.
Wake the Night Mother from her slumber and seek her guidance. Between the hours of midnight and 3 a.m., ask me about the Night Mother, and we will away to Our Lady's home.
Okay.
Only then will the ritual begin.
All right, okay.
Black Hand Hood was added. Right, I remember trying to murder all these people before, right? And you can't murder them.
Too bad they're all wearing hoods already, chat. I would love to give them a murder hood.
Greetings.
I would love to give each of these guys a murder hood.
Hello, You should take some time to admit.
Oh, right. These guys are all fucked. I forgot about that. Lucien Lachance has been murdered, stripped, and mutilated by the Black Hand. Apparently, they thought he was the traitor and punished him accordingly. Monka Giga. What I was thinking about doing, Crab, this might be either the worst thing I've ever thought of or the best thing I've ever thought of. I was thinking about setting up would be take precedence if you could get them to reload. I think the bound armor thing would take precedence if you could get them to reload. Oh.
Greetings, fellow speaker.
Greetings. But I think the only way that you can get them to reload is by making them walk through a door. Oh yeah, you can get them to walk through the door. Wait, so how does it work? They put the Daedric helmet on, and then when it runs out, they're just naked? I think that's how it works, right? What I was thinking about doing, and this might, like I said, this might be the best idea I've ever had, or the worst idea. When they enter combat. Oh, true. I was gonna set up. Okay, alright. So I was gonna try my best at being the DM, okay? But the problem with D&D is that it doesn't, like, for the few people that they enjoy it, it'll be fine. But for other people, it doesn't provide a lot of visual feedback for the story, and there's a lot of people who either need or want that, right? This is going to be the dumbest thing ever, but I was thinking, what if I set up a world where I'm the DM and I bring four other people in, but I set up a world that's set for a story narrative in a world where I can create things like Minecraft or something like that, or even Terraria, where I have people do like a set things of challenges, all right? And they create the narrative, but it's in like an actual game world. The only reason Minecraft came to mind is because it's the easiest game to actually edit and modify things. But we could do it in any game really that actually is easy to, like any game that's building like that. And then we can RP
our own, like, little RP thing on stream. And I think that would be pretty funny. And or fun. You enchant the Daedric helmet with fire damage like you do the hood? Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah, but UO works... Like, UO is better for RP than probably, like, something like Minecraft is. But if I do something like... If I use a game like Minecraft, then we can bring in a lot of people, throw them on there, and I can really modify the world however I want. Like, you know? Divinity 2... That's actually not bad, but I don't play Divinity. I don't own Divinity.
When darkness shrouds the Empire, we can travel to the resting place of the Night Mother and begin the ritual of awakening.
Dude, my RP confidence IRL is like zero. My RP confidence over stream is like maybe five. Conan Exiles might work. That's true. It would be... what I would be able to do as well... Something that's cool that I might be able to do is... D&D Minecraft Edition. Yeah, D&D Minecraft, D&D Conan Exiles, anything like that. The only thing is, Crab, I feel like more people playing Minecraft be able to get more people into the Minecraft game.
You must understand our need for darkness and secrecy. Speak to me only between the hours of midnight and 3 a.m.
Okay, midnight and 3 a.m. Ah, shit, that's a long time. Alright, let's go see if we can get this Daedric bound armor, chat. D&D Roblox? Nah, no Roblox. I don't like Roblox. If I was gonna choose between Roblox and Minecraft, I'd choose Minecraft. Okay, let me think. Let's quickly check the cities for bound armors, chat. But yeah, no.
Stop!
Ah, shit, I forgot. Ah, shit, I forgot. How much is my bounty? 1,000.
Then show me what you've got.
I'm not gonna reload, chat. I'm gonna do this like a real man. Is there someone that sells spells? Probably the Mage Guild, right? Isn't this the Mage Guild? It is. What if I made a game specifically for D&D sessions? That would be a lot of work. But see, what I'm thinking is in Minecraft, it's really easy to load assets in. So just say I want a giant mansion that they have to go through to be part of the campaign, I can. If I want them to go through a castle and explore a castle in enemy territory, I can load that in. And it would be really easy to create a world. The harder thing that would be to create the narrative, but still, wouldn't be impossible.
Hello there.
Are you talking to me over this short man's head?
As much I can show. Bye.
Look out! I'm Verilo.
Does no one sell spells in here?
I'm Felin Relis.
You sell things.
I have potions.
Not spells,
everything
though.
Everything you need to make your own. What
Crab, seriously? I'm legitimately thinking about...
a fine bar.
I'm legitimately thinking about making this a real thing.
I appreciate you.
In any game. So if you got any suggestions, definitely hit me up. You don't think the return is worth?
Farewell.
Dude, I would reckon it'll be really fun. I reckon it'll be really fun. And even if only the current viewers of the stream show up and no one new shows up, I'm happy with that, man. Dude, Crab, you want to help me put together a narrative? We can world build together, dude. Oh, yo, what's up? What up, Infernal?
Show me what you...
Instead of E3, a lot of companies just going to join the Summer Game Fest. Fable 4? Seriously? Oh man, I'm actually... Dude, I really need to play Fable 2 and Fable 3 as well. It's more just gonna be like two bros, like, hanging out, trying to set up a world that would make sense, you know? Like a little chill session. Later, nerd. Chat, is there no one that sells potions here? Or is it because of the time of the day? Yo, who the fuck are you?
Yes?
Oh, you sell spells!
May I interest you
Bound
in some
armor.
Of my fine wares?
Bound armor. Two bros sitting in a hot tub 5 feet apart because they ain't gay. Infernal, dude. I'm actually curious about the Fable game, man. I'm super keen on learning that kind of stuff. I don't even know what Series X is. But I am interested in Halo. This guy doesn't have what I need, does he? Absorb skill, bound. He doesn't have anything. Well, time to exit. Series X is the next
There's
Xbox. Oh, really?
Always keep your magic.
That's pretty neat. Did I already talk to you already?
What do you want?
I want spells. Oh.
May I interest you in
absorb magicka, absorb mysticism. I don't think he has it either. What's it called? It's called bound armor, right? No. Okay. I think it's called bound armor. Bound gauntlets, bound helmet. So, actually, we do have the helmet. I forgot. I got the helmet at the end of last stream. Oh, crap. Our dreams can come true. We need to put corrode armor. We need to do corrode armor on self. Streets of Rogue? Is it possible, though? Goodbye. To make our own narrative? If so, I'm down. We need to create some lore. We need to create some lore. Doesn't have to be a helmet. Oh yeah, true, because Daedric. Because Daedric. Mods and custom maps. Oh my god. That's amazing. You know what? Let's use the gauntlets. Oh no, but... Let's think. Let's think about this, chat. Let's be smart about this. Okay, first things first. We need to... Well, not first things first. We do need to pay off our bounty, but we don't need to worry about that just yet. Hell, I would beat the shit out of this guard, except for the fact that it'll make my bounty go way up, and I don't really want to pay for that shit. Yeah, we need to find a destruction teacher. But I don't know where to find that. Infernal Studios, what is the thing that you're most looking forward to upcoming in the future? Over the next year or so. Tell me. I like to know what you guys think. Because for me, it's actually tough to say. There are not a lot of things that I'm looking forward to majorly, and it's kind of sad. Yo, Ardo. Welcome back, my dude. Or should I say, No, I should say good morning to you, my friend. I hope you slept well. I hope today is a fine morning for you, sir. Where is this camp? Wait, why am I looking for this camp? I don't need to go to this camp. I guess if we go to the camp, it's just a new waypoint that we get. No one's chasing me. Why can't I TP? I'm sure you can play games like Minecraft or some shit like that, Stun. What have we been chatting about? I'm thinking about creating a D&D type story in a game. So, not only is it the D&D type story, but it takes place in a world where people on stream... Look at the grass growing. Where people that are watching the stream can visually watch what's happening. So, for example, in a game like... in a game like Streets of Rogue, or in a game like Minecraft, or something like that, where I can have people, do things, but then also tell a narrative or a story. And I'm kind of excited about this prospect. And we're also trying to figure out how to get our destruction levels up. Sisters DM. Yeah, I would try to do my best to DM, but I don't think I'd be a... I don't think I'm the best DM, but I would definitely try my best. But basically what I would do is, I would get like four or five adventurers or so, and bring them into the game, and I would be the DM, and they would have to like, they would have to do or follow my instructions, depending on what they decide. Just cast Flare 8,000 times. Okay. Do I have Flare? Yeah. But also, it'd be nice if I could, Is there a destruction teacher in this game? There has to be, right? Whereabouts would that be? I actually have no idea. Chat, the music. Oh, so good. Where are we going anyway? Key points. Set up 10-20 with forking paths, then let the adventurers do what they want in between key points. Yeah, exactly. But what I would want them to do, for example, is like join a Discord chat, but they're all muted, so only I'm talking, right? They can all talk in game text, like by typing to each other, but they would join and they would hear me narrating the story. Okay. And then I would just say like, for now, your mission is to do this. And then as they go, I would tell them to stop where they are. And then this happens or that happens or whatever. And we would make, we would make, their decisions will be made on, based on what I say. So, like, just say, I say, you can go this way, you can go this way. Your objective is this. What do you want to do? That would choose.